who's then treated like a mate. This again reflects what happens in the wild. Macaws are naturally monogamous animals, which pair for life. They're often very possessive over their mates, whether human or macaw.
Good boy.
This can lead to domestic strife when other members of the household are taken to be rivals. And an angry macaw can be a very dangerous adversary. The same happened.